Director Rian Johnson says he is pissed off that The Glass Onion has the subtitle A Knives Out Mystery, as he wanted each film to simply be a self-contained story. The director did say he understood why it has the subtitle, to attract fans of the first film to the next entry into the series.